My caddy, I think he had some headache today. He had to walk off from the all the way back. But for me, I mean, he gave me some, I mean, he gave me numbers where to hit it, and that's all I did. But it was kind of surprising, because it wasn't like one or two. Every hole was kind of moved forward. So, I mean, you can't really think about where that tees are different, but I think definitely shorter makes it easier on a few holes, hitting irons to the green.
We'll go to Beth Ann.
Just curious what's going on your left arm with all the tape, and did that have anything to do with why you only saw this course one time?
No, actually that's not it, but I had this problem last year, and I'm taking care of it better this year. It just prevents small things, and yeah, that's all.
So why the shortened schedule, and how come you only saw the course one time this week?
What? I play 18 on Tuesday and 9 yesterday, 11, so yeah, I got here on Monday night, so I didn't have a chance on Monday, so.
Do you like the setup? The first time you saw this course, did you feel like it suited you? It was good for your game?
Yeah, it's good golf course. Everybody thinks that it's one of the best golf course that we play. I mean, every year we spoil pretty bad, but this golf course is very interesting. I'm very looking forward to play in the next 3 days.
How hungry are you to win a major championship?
Sorry. I don't know. I'm just happy where I'm at, and it's one other tournament for me. But it's one of my favorites, so it would be great to win the tournament, and I feel very calm this week, so I'm looking forward to it.
Can you just talk about NB's play and how well she's doing, and just what's so great about NB Park?
I'm very proud of her. You know, I've known her since we're little child, and she's a good player. She's a great player, and she's such a great putter. I admire her with her putting and everything, and she's so calm. And I think she has a lot of quality to be number one player. And you know, everybody's different. You know, we've seen many good champions over the years, and I think she's one of the better ones. So I think that's why she's been winning so many tournaments. So, I mean, not winning. If she doesn't win, she finished very close. So I think if you put yourself more in contention, I think. You know, I think that's what she's doing right now.